Hello, my name is Mas Sharif, captain of Team Thunderbolt. We will start with the questions that you have sent.
Which is better, captain's decision, captain's opinion or team's opinion or team's decision?
Captain's opinion and the team's decision is the best thing.
How will you handle captaincy and friendship at the same time and what will be your expectations?
In the workshop, in the work area, I will be the captain. Outside the workshop, I will be the friend. We have to manage both the things.
Okay. How will you impose your decision to team forcefully and convincing?
My decisions will be convincing. We will discuss the decision, we will discuss the parameters and then we will put it.
How hard you can push yourself for your team's goal?
I can sleep in the workshop. Next question.
What will you do if your team is having academic exam at the same time you need to ready your cut?
The first preference will be given to the academic things. As soon as we are done with it, we will work overtime for the go-kart.
For funds, whom do you consider? College, why and how will you convince? Sponsor, why and how will you convince?
First, we'll go for the college. We'll ask for the funds. It's obviously very hard to get funds from the college. We'll try to convince them. As we belong to engineering college, we can always explain them the specifications and the parameters that we have considered in the cart. As soon as we explain them the design, what is better compared to other carts, the general carts, we can obviously get the sponsorship. Considering the other sponsors, outside sponsors, obviously we can show them the event, the crowd pulling of the event.
Sure. What will you do if a crucial part of a cart fails a day prior to competition?
Depends on which part, which crucial part it is of the cart. If, for example, is the C clamp, we can always weld it if we have the time. But if it's the shaft, then we will have to rush to the shop and get a new one.
What will you do if your team is almost out of competition and another team requires a major part to stay in competition?
If we are disqualified from the competition, we will help the other team. This is called the team spirit.
What will you do if you failed in first competition and now with new team consisting half of freshers member, what could be your steps for end goal?
With new freshers, as we experience now, we'll always consider the failure points that we have faced and we'll impose them to work efficiently.
If you pass your captaincy of other member while you are still in the team, what should be your stand for team and your role as well?
If I am replaced by another captain, then I'll prefer that the team follows the commands and the decisions of the new captain. As for me, I'll be there as a guide.
As an experienced captain, how will you handle your fresher team to excel in competition?
As a captain, I'll always make sure that I'm caring, I'm consistent, I'm punctual. A leader is always gentle.
How will you deal with keen members who is unproductive?
Dealing with unproductive members is obviously, we can always try to motivate them. And when we are discussing the parameters, we should make sure that all the members of the teams stand together to discuss. In that way, we can always generate a spark of curiosity in every participant.
As a team member, what will you accept from your captain, answer as a fresher and experience both?
As a fresher, I'll be expecting the captain to be gentle. He should speak to everyone. He should consider every opinion and then put the best opinion in the force. as a captain, as a team member, as an experienced team member, I'll expect the same, but now I'll expect him to be more well prepared with his decisions.
During event, someone got extreme injury, ligamente, what would be your stand as a captain?
As a captain, my first thing would be that I rush with that person, that individual, to the first aid area or, if required, the hospital. And as a captain, I'll make sure that I train my team in the best way so that they can work without me in my absence.
How will you keep team's enthusiasm under pressure with lack of team? Time.
To keep the enthusiasm high of my team with lack of time, I'll always make sure that I provide for the team, for example, with the food and, if required, with sweet drinks, with soft drinks, because those are the things which help us to be enthusiastic.
How will you blame for failure in competition yourself or particular team member or whole team?
If we fail and if there is some particular team member who is responsible for a bigger failure, we can consider it, but it's always the teamwork which matters. So the team will be blamed for the failure.
How will you consider yourself as a captain?
As a captain, the sea may be rough. I'm the captain. I may fall sometimes, but I'll always stand and work hard.
Who is an ideal captain from your point of view, or how you think yourself suitable for captaincy?
The ideal captain, according to me, is the one who is punctual. He should reach the workshop half an hour early than the team. That shows how he's inspiring the other teammates. As for me, I think I'm a 7 on 10. Next question.
Who is an ideal captain from your point of view?
I've answered this question.
If you come up with an idea and everyone agrees to it, at the time of implementation, one by one, your group members are quitting with genuine reasons and now only you are left, what will you do?
If the reasons are genuine enough, then obviously we have to scrap this idea and think about new ideas. Thank you.